right, lady. Well, as usual.
It's fine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ahí te lo dije que medio temprano. Ya voy a llegar yo. Ya voy a llegar ahorita.
How are you?
Hi, stranger.
Long time no see.
I know you've been
here. Yeah, what is it mean not today? What is it mean the morning?
Good, yeah.
Great to see you.
Just busy today.
Oh, good.
The rain stopped, everybody came out.
Good for them.
What is it mean the street floor? What is it mean the morning? Not today.
How are you?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes. Yeah.
I think he wanted us to miss you. The way he's swearing.
Thank you very much. If it's too warm there, let me know, alright? Guys, do me a favor, step back, please. Step back. Ma'am, standing room only, is that okay? No, you're gonna wait? You're gonna wait, you're gonna come. Standing room only. That's okay? I'll take you. Listen, I put your suitcase underneath. Okay, hold on, 1 minute. Oh yeah, you see it?
Yeah.
All right, good. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Good. There's another bus right behind me, 166 or...
Yeah, but it's
all right, come on.
35 minutes.
Okay, all right.
Seriously?
Yeah.
How often do you guys run on a Saturday?
Well, yeah, you know what it is? Yeah. You're my 98th passenger running off the bus.
That's not my question.
How? Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I don't have a schedule. Ma'am, I just said to you that you were my 98th passenger. If you can't figure out that I'm busy, you know, listen, you know.
How often do you come on a Saturday?
I come every 20 minutes, ma'am.
Well, 20 minutes, I've been waiting 35.
I wonder why.
I'm serious.
I wonder why. Look behind you, dear. I wonder why you were waiting 35 minutes.
Yeah, it's always coming around.
Right.
Yeah.
The woman was wondering why she waited 35 minutes. Why do you think?
I don't know. Thank you.
Look behind you, ma'am. Look behind you. What do you see behind you?
Well, why did two in a row come? That's what I don't know.
There's another bus right behind. I mean, it's common sense. But a lot of people don't have common sense. I can see that.
Well, you know? Maybe you're the one not doing your job.
So they can't figure that out, you know?
You're the one not doing your job.
Well. You're the one running your mouth, though.
No, I'm the one paying you.
You're not paying me, man.
I sure am. If I buy the ticket, I'm paying your salary.
Yeah. Step up, guy. Thank you. Standing room.
With a bad attitude, I
think. That's it. Yeah. You know New York?
Yeah. He's standing up 35 minutes, and then he has the nerve to tell me I'm complaining.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Pop on the bus here with an attitude, you know?
I bet if you were standing up 35 minutes, you'd have an attitude.
Ma'am, if there was anything I could do about it, I would, all right? I just have to pick up my 103 passengers.
Wow.
All right? I mean, what's wrong with you?
How's that working out for you?
Listen. I picked them up, man. How's it working out for you, man? You got a seat, don't you?
No seat
there, back there. No seats there. Bus right behind me, 166. Okay, hold on a minute. Who rang the bell? You want to get out? Okay. Is he stopped now?
Oh.
Sorry, guys.
No?
No, no. No. I got a luggage compartment. Half fare for the luggage compartment. On the weekends, there's not enough buses, obviously. And the reason that there's not enough buses is that they cut the line. So the next time you're going to vote,
won't be for you.
Governor Christie, the man, cut the line there. That's why there's only crowds like this. 1 minute. Thank you. Yeah, that's fine. Want bond? Mark Walter.